Thank you very much. I'm with China Media Group. My question is directed to Mr. Bao. 3 years ago, you talked about life emergency system, and we know that the respiratory system is very important, and we know that the respiratory emergency care facility is not very well distributed across the country, and what kind of efforts have you made over the past 3 years? Thank you very much for your question. I remember that in 2018, I asked the media to help cover our efforts. Over the past 3 years, with the help of all of you and different walks of society, we have made important progress. Prior to 2018, in Shenzhen, they have only 500 ventilators. And there were a lot of concerns on that question. And after the members' corridor in 2018, I was told that another 500 ventilators were distributed in Shenzhen. And over the past 3 years, we have added another 5,000 ventilators, and we have saved 23 lives, and that's 23 families. And in the next few years, we are going to ensure 300 ventilators per 10,000 people. And Hangzhou has legislated to provide AED in every floor of every hospital. And the Beijing municipal government has vowed to provide AED for all the public places, including subways. So popularizing AED facility has become a consensus of the society. The Ministry of Education has released a document to include AED in school curriculums, and we also try to popularize emergency health responses amongst schools. According to statistics, we have 330 million and people in China suffering from respiratory diseases, and in every minute we have two people suffering from heart failures, and there is only 4 to 6 minutes for emergent response, and if we are later than this time span, we may have brain death. And you may also have found out that there are more and more people who die untimely, and recently there is one student who died suddenly while having his PE class, and there is no one who came up to offer help, and this is a great pity. And in 2020, I led a campaign with my team, and we went to all places of the country to help popularize AED, and over the past 5 years, we have trained more than 1 million people. And during the epidemic, we went online. During the training process, first aiders are very important, and so it's very important that they have the best knowledge in emergent response. In China, the percentage of CPR is less than 1%. And we are severely lagging behind developed countries. And in China, we have more than 1 billion people who needs to be trained in this very particular field. And this is a technique that is very important to each and every family. And it's not just a technique for emergent response. It also represents the level of civilization and the level of responsibility for all the citizens. According to the 18th National Congress of the CPC, we have to put people's life safety in the first place. And this epidemic shows once again how important life safety is. And here I would like to take this members' corridor again to call for the government to legislate laws and to popularize AED facilities. And I also call for the setting of the National Emergency Treatment Day so that each and everybody can get engaged in this very important field so that we can contribute to a healthy China, to the revitalization and rejuvenation of the Chinese nation. Only with health can we enjoy a beautiful life. Thank you very much.